If celebrities were asked to do an on-hold message, this is what it might sound like. It's Jen Coolidge. Thanks for your call, but nobody can get to the phone right now because we're really, really, really busy. So hold on.
Oh, honey. Karen Walker here. Sweetheart, times change. Numbers change. The menu options have all changed. So buckle in.
Numbers? Are you kidding me? I mean, it's Liza. I love numbers. But you gotta listen carefully. And when you come in, you know, it's like 5, 6, 7, 8.
Yes, Alicia Keys here. And who do we appreciate? We appreciate you just feeling all that love. But unfortunately, we're real tight around here and we can't hire more people to answer the phone calls. So you're gonna have to just chill out. Yeah, I like that, yeah.
I'm Diane Sawyer, and as an investigative reporter, I have to say that really doesn't add up. But you should know that your call is being recorded for technical or training purposes.
It's Roseanne Barr, and it's a conspiracy.
Babe, it's Cher, and I just wanted to let you know that we're still here. So, don't go anywhere, okay? I got you, babe.
Hey, y'all, it's Reba McEntire. And if you don't want to go crazy listening to the crap music, you better press pound now.
I'm Rachel Maddow, and you are next in line. But first, we are going to go in depth with many, many ads and an on-hold message that you will not be able to stand.
Hey, it's Paris, and I just want to say that we totally value you.
It's Melania Trump, and you're a great customer. Unfortunately, nobody can take your call right now. You're going to have to call back. Bye-bye.
Okay, Joe, it's Kamala Harris, Vice President, second in line, okay? And I can tell you that waiting in line is a bitch, okay? But sometimes we have to wait our turn, okay? But it's not fun.
I'm Martha Stewart, and that was a very good thing.